I'm here in St. James, and I just want to bring attention to Jamaica. I just want to bring some things to your attention as the shadow spokesperson on water. In 2015, we had one of the worst droughts in Negril. I dispatched over 20 trucks myself and Bobby Pickersgill, senior minister at the time. When the JLP government came in power in 2016, they dismantled the rapid response unit. The unit had 39 trucks that we spent billions of dollars for in ensuring that nobody price gouge and charge you extra money to truck water. And the government would have the capacity to truck the water to you at no cost to you, and nobody can overcharge you. Look behind me. Acres of trucks parked since 2016. The JLP government dismantling. I can tell you this, you know, the only plan the government have, just like how they don't have any plan for crime, they don't have a plan for crime, they don't have one for water. The only plan they have is to pray like the rest of us that God Almighty give us some water pretty soon. This is sad. This is a sad day in the history of this country. To come here and to see all of these trucks being rotten to the ground after we, you the taxpayer, spend billions of dollars on them to repair them and to put them on the road to stop the problems that we are now faced with in the grill and across.
Where are these dismantled trucks being housed? Where is this located?
I'm on Bevin Avenue in Montego Bay at the NWC office in St. James. This is the graveyard for the billions of dollars that we have spent on buying these trucks.